Down the bottom of my easel, I've got a little bit of wire with a kitchen roll on there. So I'm using every bit of space I can possibly use. I've got a little tray under my easel, which I carry my pencils. I've got another unit by there, which I've got canvases and things put in. And as I said, down below, I got some kitchen units that I managed to put together. So my area is very, very, very compact. What that's doing is actually allowing me to use the space to its full potential, which is very important.